come down in the last drop of rain. She saw him coming a mile away. He was a full-blown, big-nosed American Yank, with stockings in his pocket and money in the bank. He said, "Ma'am, I'm here to sweep you off your feet. You sure look sweet." She laughed and said, "Yeah, right. See ya, sailor boy." In your dreams, he was waiting outside the hall and asked politely to walk home. They fell to talking, and she felt at ease with the lonely young man with his heart on his sleeve. And one day quickly turned into two or three, and holding hands became more serious on a weekend leave. Teary eye and shaky lip, she steps aboard her bridal ship. A young heart makes a leap of faith. She blows a final kiss. 50 years later, she's still doing fine, but there were no guarantees. At boarding time, she was a strong girl with a last goodbye. But Waltzing Matilda still makes her cry. He was married in an old borrowed suit. She did some sewing on a parachute. Her father won't speak, he's angry and hurt. Her mother cried all the way to the church. She said, "How can you just pack your bags and leave us behind? There's so many things that can go wrong, girl. Are you blind?" Teary eye and shaky lip, she steps aboard her bridal ship. A young heart makes a leap of faith. She blows a final kiss. 50 years later, she's still doing fine, but there were no guarantees. At boarding time, she was a young girl with a last goodbye. But Waltzing Matilda still makes her cry. And somewhere in Indiana, there's a corner of Australia. Some landscape paintings of some eucalypt, and someone's whistling, "I love aeroplane jelly." They had to wait up to 18 months, and when they got there, some were lost. Some were left high and dry. No groom showed up, he'd changed his mind. And those that went to England say they still hate the rain, although they like their new life. Thoughts of home come every day. Teary eye and shaky lip, they stepped aboard their bridal ship. Young hearts made a leap of faith. They blew a final kiss. 50 years later, they're still doing fine, but there were no guarantees. At boarding time, they were strong girls who never said goodbye. And Waltzing Matilda still makes them cry. Waltzing Matilda still makes them cry. Waltzing Matilda still makes them cry.